Driscoll.
You got to be kidding me.
Wow.
Darvin Ruiz.
When you were standing in the wake of devastation, when you were waiting on the edge of the unknown, and with the cataclysm raining down, insides crying, save me now. You were there, impossibly alone. Do you feel cold?
Gators, excited to have his family as Gators, and I promise you, we're going to have a lot of fun together.
This is an honor. I'm excited. Pressure, man, it's awesome, right? I mean, that's why we do this.
Oh,
One more Gator Nation, it's Chris Rainey. I know the last 3 years have been frustrating. I've been frustrated too. That's not the kind of Gator football I'm used to, but that's in the past now. Jim is in charge, and I completely trust him to get Gator football back to where it's supposed to be. And with his offense knowledge and recruiting ability, I know he'll bring Gator football back to national relevance. The last time we brought in an offensive mind coach from the Mountain West, we won two national championships. So give Mac a chance, Gator Nation. Have faith. Part of what makes Gator football so special is that we're never down for the long. This is one of the college football powerhouse programs. Exactly, it's going to make it great to be a Florida Gator once again. And what we say in all kinds of weather, we mean the good times too. And with Mac, we'll be enjoying those good times again soon. So, Gator Nation, get on your feet. Be proud, because we'll be back in action soon. And all kinds of weather, we'll stick together. Go Gators.